Shima and Aurora, see how they catch the light, how the colors change with their forms, even the space between them. From his workshop and gallery in Manayunk, Philadelphia, glass artist Bernard Katz creates everything from household items to pieces worth a bit more analysis. For more on glass art, check out www.campusphilly.org.